All right, so I am recording with QuickTime, and this is what I see in my system log. Here we go, remote. Nope, didn't want to remove that. Okay, so I've got remote service right now. I have a bug in the system here. Hold on. Okay, and minimize that, go here, and immediately captures data. It doesn't take any time. So I don't know if that's correct or not. And I am going to go to here. So this was at 1951, 2 minutes ago. Okay. And the log was taken at 1. And this is what I see. Let me start over again. So, there's QuickTime. Okay, this is my console log, remote service, and I am remote connection agent. Okay, and capture data. And I go back here, go like that, and it immediately captures the data, it seems like. Where's the second one? There is no second one. There it is. No, there's only one there. Usage and information, that's in German. Chinese. Alrighty, so it's in different languages. So all I'm supposed to do is click on it and send. start. Continue. So I have that again. All right, so at one three seven six nine. And there is a service exited. At 19:48:42. I can only have one. See, I am REMOTEURL. Connection age. As well. At 19.18.15. All right, I'm gathering information for Apple, and the fan went crazy when I started gathering the information. When I started gathering the information, it went really loud. Okay, and this is the console. I have remote IM, remote connection agent. I am remote connection agent, and you can hear the fan. It's really, really loud. And at the very bottom, I am remote URL connection. I'm going to minimize this. The system profiler is at 76, diagnostic is at 92, console is at 76, diagnostic D is at 112, console is at 82. That's CPU. DIAGNOSTICD is at 107. The fan is incredibly high. 81.8 is diagnostic D. QuickTime has taken over at the top. And my camera suddenly will not focus, and now it says that capture is complete. Open. That's what I see. Time is at 33, and so I am going to actually I'm going to put time here.